It's good.
Ow. Huckleberries.
Well, it's a blueberry. Go take a look. Little tiny leaves, but you'll see. This thing focuses. There we go. It's like a 5-calyx lobe, so it's got the little lobe on it. I don't know what's going on with these guys. I mean, the blueberries are blueberries. the huckleberries are huckleberries, and the blackberries are blackberries. But I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the time of year, or what they're growing, or this something about the season. I don't know, but they sure are leaving a bitter aftertaste when they usually don't do that. I don't really want to say bitter, but it's kind of a bad aftertaste. I won't say bitter. But yeah, there's a patch there, and you can see all the blueberries are really out on it. It's on this sucker out in force. This one's really putting out. This one over here, not so much. Interesting.